We often think of coalitions as a smoothly functioning unit, as if there's no real conflicts within the group. So there may be one or two dominant males, and the subordinate males then have to decide, well, is it worth staying here as a helper to these few dominant individuals, or maybe we should just split in two.
Mr. T and Kinky Tail were not born to be helpers. They wanted to be in charge. But one lion was standing in their way.
Mukulu was definitely the dominant one of the Mpoho. He was a boss. The biggest fight I saw was between Mr. T and Mukulu. And it was Mr. T that came off second best. Mukulu managed to grab him on one of his legs, and Mr. T was injured. That's where the split came. I think that might have been the reason, or one of the reasons, that the two left the four.
For most field guides, just witnessing a coalition of six males had been a first. But having this coalition split into two groups was unheard of. But that's exactly what happened in 2008. Mr. T and Kinky Tail were 6 years old and in their prime when they separated from the older Mukulu, Pretty Boy, Rasta, and Scar.
I'd never seen this happen where coalitions actually split up and set up two different coalition areas adjacent to each other.
From us initially hating this because of what they were doing, they became our males. They became the males we knew and the males we grew to love. They looked like brothers.